Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
We're in the shadow in New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
Big elbow.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Ooh, what impact.
Big back drop.
Just dropped.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Oh, man, what a driver! She is just dominant right now.
Really taking control here.
Spinny brain buster!
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Full spinning backbreaker.
Caught off guard.
Oof.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
She's in control.
Time slam.
Vicious. Up in the fireman's carry.
Sidewalk slam. A fireman's carry.
Into the front slam.
What an incredible moonsault.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Look out. Here we go.
Whoa! What a diving moonsault!
Picture perfect.
Keep your eyes on this one.
All the way from the top.
Diving body splash.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
One, two, three.
Oh, nasty impact.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Six!
Allison driver!
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Seven. What a slam, Michael.
Eight!
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
On the move. And a stand.
She goes for the cover.
This singles match is over.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Cactus.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.